guys. How y'all doing? I've realized that I've just been so intent on doing my Facebook lives and my YouTube tutorials that I completely forgot about having to do my Instagram. There's actually a lot of work that goes into doing all this makeup and stuff. So, I did my makeup on Facebook. I'm doing this thing where first person. The first person to go to my website and purchase either a liquid eyeliner. Let a message me one more time. I'm literally gonna throw my phone. Okay. Stop. I don't want to give you any money. Literally on Instagram trying to get me to give them $200 so they can give me $4,000. I'm like, oh, I'm so cool. Thank you so much. I believe it. Anyway, okay, that's what I was saying. If y'all can go to my website, I'll leave the link in the description. I will personally purchase any lip gloss, lip matte, lip liner, lip anything that you would like. Personally purchase it from my bank account if I can just see you buy an eyeliner. You can't tell me that you don't need an eyeliner. Wash. I'm waiting for my new aloe and sunflower moisturizer to come in. Y'all, I can't wait because my face just needs some help. Clearly, because I break out like I'm a fifth grader, and I don't like that. It's not cute. Not cute at all. Okay, so what color I'm about to try on right now is the macaroon, which if you haven't seen on Facebook, is currently my favorite color. Like, love it, love it. Live for it. Here for it. But I've just been kind of wanting to, you know, put on all of them to show you all the different types of colors, cute ways you can blend them. So, yo, I can take this macaroon and this creme brulee and make a freaking Thanksgiving dessert with my lips, I swear to God. I feel like my lip liner and my lipstick's gonna be kind of missing. And also, I had to work both jobs today, so that's why this is everything kind of short, sweet, simple, and to the point. I'm tired. Had a long day. Don't really feel like doing a full face, as I've already kind of done. So here at Lime Life, we offer mascaras, we have eyeliners, we have brushes, we have lip glosses, we have cleansers, we have moisturizers. And for all you dudes out there, we have freaking body wash, face wash. I mean, I know some of y'all dudes be out there needing secretly some face wash. And these are like our seasonal things that we've been doing this month. Well, not this month, and just I think at the end of December. They come in yellow, and yellow, green, red, and this one. And you get an eyeliner, you get a mascara, and you get two of these. I don't think these. Each box comes with two different colors. It's four products for $38. These right here will last me probably about 4 months. It literally takes me one pump in to do both lips. Full coverage. Now what I like to do, I just want to figure this out, is this wild lip gloss, also on the website, can go on top of this. And y'all, when I say that is tapping, it's popping, like I love this. I love it. I'm here for it. No one should get this excited about their lips, which I am sorry for, y'all. Sorry. I've always wanted to find this color, and this is the perfect color, absolutely. Just the whole wing thing yet. Once I do get, you know, kind of better at that, I'll be able to go into more detail in depth. And once I get better at this whole makeup thing, I'll also go into detail in depth with that. But as for now, you know, it's a start. I'm working on it. Everybody has to start somewhere. If you build it, they will come. So you know what, guys? I got my knives. I got my hammers and nails. I'm starting to build, so. Anyway, thank y'all so much for coming. I know it's just kind of short and simple, and I'll be back tomorrow, I'm sure, for another live. To my next one should be about my brochures or my foundation or my business goals. It's a plethora of things. And also, I still have this pumpkin turmeric mask. If you go onto this website, you can buy anything you want. Anything. You can buy a pack of $2 brushes. Or, I mean, sponges, not brushes. The brushes are a little bit more, but again, a little bit of a long way. And those brushes are magic. I mean, anyway, another little giveaway I'm doing. Aside from the goodbye and eyeliner, I'll buy you a lip gloss if you're choosing, and you just let me know where to send it. And also, if you go to the website, there's a link in the description. I will send this to you. It is a face mask infused with pumpkin, turmeric, papaya, grapefruit, ginger, carrot, honey, and orange. 100% vegan. 100% amazing. You should definitely do it. And all you have to do is go on the website that I'm going to leave, link in the bottom. I mean, y'all go to Sephora all the time and make all these. I'm sure y'all drop big bang bucks. So, now I can save you a trip to the mall, a trip to the store. What was that? Okay. Sorry, I'll just save you a trip to the mall, a trip to Sephora. We got it all right here. It's just getting y'all to step out of your comfort zone and the makeup that you're so used to wearing. Because my comfort zone was Maybelline. I have Maybelline eyeliner. I have Maybelline eyeshadow. I have Maybelline primer. I have Maybelline foundation. I have Maybelline. I mean, maybe I'm Maybelline. I'm not sure, but once I got my Limelight stuff in, y'all, Maybelline too. Like, I don't even need a drugstore. Not that the drugstore doesn't help me out when I'm, you know, short on cash or a little broke, but these lips are perfect, and yours could be too, with a small purchase of an eyeliner. Or you could just go in there and splurge and buy you a bunch of lip gloss. Who knows? Have fun with it. That's what I'm trying to do. You just have fun with it. It's not going to be fun if you find it boring or if you don't find excitement with it. I find it exciting sitting here and trying to explain to y'all a different kind of makeup, you know? Granted, I don't know a lot about it, but it's a learning, and I learn every day. It's on really fast. But this is the color I'm sticking with for tonight. I'm going to go to work with this. I really, really, really like this color. It's my favorite. Thank y'all for tuning in. If you'd like to tune in tomorrow, you can follow my face journey with how I'm trying to fix my acne. It's a whole situation. But hopefully in about a month or maybe even 3 weeks, this could be an end. This could be an end to my mask. And that could also be an end.